there was one programme which I think all the children listened to, and it was called The Ovaltinies Club. But that's the only thing that I remember about radios, wireless as they were called then. Except one particular thing. Next door to the street where I was born was a garage. And wirelesses in those days, the power for them was an accumulator. Well, it was called an accumulator, but it really was a battery. And it was a glass about so tall, and it was square glass, and you could see the elements inside the glass made of lead, maybe, or something. And it was full of liquid. And I used to take this accumulator for my mum and dad, and my granddad as well, my grandma and granddad as well, take them to the garage for charging, because they would run down, take them to the garage, and their garage would put them on charge. But they were rather heavy, and I remember I used to struggle with them to get to the garage, and some of this liquid in it used to leak out of the top and run down my leg, and it was sore. I learned later that it was hydrochloric acid, and so this acid was burning my leg. But it didn't matter to me. It was just a little bit uncomfortable for a while, but the most important thing was getting the battery charged, getting it back in the wireless so that I could listen to the Ovaltinies.